back with another video, back with another one. And today, we're going to my first NBA game. We're going to see the Lakers versus the Houston Rockets at the Toyota Center. Yeah, November 8th at 7. I got to see my favorite player. You can see who I'm going with tonight. You can see the purple and gold Los Angeles Lakers with the original 23 LeBron James jersey before he switched to 6. I got to give me that yellow bitch with 6 on it. That's hard. But yeah, on the way. Yeah, let's go. First NBA game ever. And I get to see my favorite player ever, LeBron James. Yeah!
Rain on the way to the Lakers game. Good sunset in the background. You see that, man? On our way to my first NBA game. Lakers out. LeBron James. I had a LeBron James shirt underneath there too, nigga. Purple, because it matched the purple, so I just want a long sleeve to show up, nigga, muscle. They don't look big there, but when I take them off, they some guns. We're on the way. Yeah. Oh, man, I'm excited, man. Get to see my favorite player for my first NBA game. There's no way you can manifest this. This is some GOAT shit. I want to see LeBron James play. I'm excited. I am ready to see this nigga play. Let's go. Train you to hurry up and get to my station. Got off the train, man. I didn't get to film the aftermath of the game.
It was so hectic. So many people was there just to see, you know, Lakers. They got LeBron James. I got to see LeBron James ball, do some go shit, do some go moves, spin move, lay up, get some good assists. Stuff that I grew up on. I got to see, like, I've been watching LeBron probably since I was a little kid, like 5, 7 years old, one of them. But it was good to see him in person. It's just like, because, like, even when I played basketball when I was a kid, I would try to imitate LeBron, just driving hard, going to the basket, hitting moves on niggas, doing that. But I didn't become Hooper. I wasn't going to grow to be 6'8". I'm like 6'2", 6'3". I wasn't going to grow to be 6'8". So I decided to play football. But shout out LeBron. I got to see the GOAT. That's my GOAT. And I got to see LeBron James play. Like, that was just crazy. I got to see LeBron play. I wish Anthony Davis would have played, but he's hurt. But, yeah. It wasn't too good for the Lakers. They lost only about 40 points to the Rockets. But Rockets got a good team. They got a good young team. Jalen Green. Jalen Green was balling. I think he had 30 ball. That 30 ball or close to a 30 ball he had versus the Lakers. He was dogging. Crossing niggas. Had niggas in spin cycles. But, yeah, it was a hard game for the Lakers. But hopefully they can get healthy. Hopefully they can get AD back and get this spinning right on track, because if it keeps going like this, Lakers gonna have a long season. But yeah, I had a fun time for my first NBA game, though. This is my first NBA game. I love the experience. It's faster than watching on TV. Yeah, TV is like, it's taking forever. Like, god damn, this game is fucking slow as fuck. But watching it in person, the game go by fast. And seeing it where I was in the 100 section, you don't have to watch it from the Jumbotron to see everything. I could see everything good. See, I could see the numbers, LeBron James driving and all that. I could just watch basketball. And it was a fun experience. I will go again. I got to see when KD and them on the schedule. I want to see KD play. That's the next game I'm going to. I want to see KD play. But KD or Giannis, I think the Kupo. But we'll see. But yeah, comment, like, subscribe. More videos coming. More adventures coming. More adventures of Rockstar Blocko coming. Subscribe to Real PU Gaming for my gaming channel. I got more gaming content on there. Surprise Real P University for all my wrestling content that I talk, my wrestling takes and all that. And also, yeah, that's about it. Just subscribe to all that and run it up. We're going up all year. Been going up. Bank account going up. We don't care. Fuck the haters. Do you. Have fun. Live your life. They're not affecting your pockets. Why talk to them? If they're like, you shouldn't let nobody's opinion affect what you're doing. Like, people have opinions, but you look at their account, it has a whole lot of zeros. No, I'm not talking about zeros with the actual number, like 1, 2, or 3 on them. Just all zeros in them. 3 zeros. 0.00. That means 0 cents in that motherfucker. No dollars. But they always got something to say. So, as someone would always say, talk is cheap. So, let them broke motherfuckers talk.